So what are you doing, Tori?
I'm tweaking the engine bolt, tightening it. This thing is heavy. This is way harder.
Oh, I should alter it for your backer wrench.
Yeah, there's a situation where you just can't get a wrench on there. I mean, it's on temporarily, but we're going to lose it at some point. At least I think we are. Maybe not.
Can you fit a socket on there if you mill it down?
Perhaps. We don't even, I hate to say it, I don't even have a complete set of 3/4 here right now.
I said, I've got stuff at my house, and I've got a small lathe. I can turn the socket into
a hole. Oh, I like that. So. But hopefully we don't do this too often. But we're doing it today, I guess.
We're going to check the other side, too.
Yeah, we will.
Want any help in there?
And then after.
That's tight?
I think that's pretty tight, yeah. No, they're pretty loose. I may even have a torque multiplier at the house here, but I got a lot.